Welcome back. Nice.
Oh, I bet there was a package.
All right. Hey, everybody. Welcome to the stream. I'm about to open the screen right quick. Hey, Miguel, Livy, Hobbs, Big Bear, and Tarian. How's it going, everybody? I just need to fix my window, apparently. And there we go. I was just about to start, and as soon as I start, I got a knock at my door, my front door, so I had to like run downstairs and see what it was. It was a package. So.
Looks like there are others out there in need of help.
All right. We're Babs. This is not going to go well. it's me, Dop, and Citrate. Can anybody hear me? Hey, Tarian, thanks for resubscribing. It's not merch, but it's still a good package. You should be able to hear me. I've got the mic up pretty loud, to be honest. So, yeah. Oh, gosh. Oh, okay. Dop. You're ready for the code?
Yep.
Okay. 924074.
924074. 074. Okay. That's right.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. I think we start with a few things.
Yeah, I see that. Looks like we've got an EMF, a flashlight, a camera, UV light, video camera, spirit box, and ghost writing book.
I'll add my flashlight to the list.
Okay. I want a strong flashlight, y'all. I ain't even trying to trip on that one. What else? What do we not have? Thermometer? We don't have one of those. We need one of those.
Yeah,
do we
true.
Well, technically, you can see your breath.
Yeah, it's just if there's like a bonus objective of find a room that's like less than 10 degrees or something, we'd need it.
We'd actually need to do it, yeah. Okay, well.
And a crucifix could be useful in terms of self-defense.
Okay. Mm. Dob, have you bought anything? Are you buying anything?
Yeah, I got a lighter, camera, and a flashlight.
I'll add my crucifix.
Shit, yeah. Shit, no, I like the crucifix. If anybody didn't, I don't know if we're going to be a scared today. We might be more scared today because we don't have Steve with us. And Steve was the most experienced and or at times the voice of reason and very level voiced. When things go down, we all panic and scramble. Yes. So I don't know how good this is going to be. But if you haven't, go and check out the clips because it's really good. They're all funny. Like, it honestly is the only content of mine I could literally watch for hours and still find entertaining. But that's me. That's me, guys. Thanks for giving the community sub gift, Big Bear. What'd you say?
I was just saying, where'd Sit go?
I'm over here.
Okay, so you got an EF...
Oh.
Oh, shit. I got booted from the game for some reason.
Oh, well, you join back. The code's in there. What else do we not... Okay. Okay, I'm gonna add my strong flashlight.
Strong flashlight.
Yeah, I got a strong flashlight. Sanity pills? Did anybody get sanity pills? Maybe you have to be a certain level to buy them.
Oh, yeah, I've not picked any of those up.
pick some. Oh, nope. Gotta be level 5. I'm not there yet.
Oh, dear.
Well, if we get too crazy, we're just gonna
brains are gonna
guess.
Get fried. Yeah.
Okay. And we got cameras. You guys got a video camera and a
photo camera
photo
too.
Camera,
yeah.
Both of them. Okay.
Yep.
I'm probably gonna get a photo camera too because we do panic photography. So, you know, we like to do that panic photography hashtag.
Yeah, we got two of them. So.
Okay. Good.
So I'm gonna need all those pictures.
Let's see, we got photo cameras and two video cameras. Yeah, okay, we're probably good with that.
Okay, so we got two regular flashlights, two photo cameras, EMF reader. I'm gonna give us the tripod in case we need that. Strong flashlight, ghost writing book. I guess this is what we're gonna do. All right. Oh, wow. I'm sorry. Chat was paused. I was like, is everybody still there? Okay. Hey, Burning. Hey, Shiro. Good. Doing good. Doing fine. Thank you for gifting the sub. Panic and scrambling is for good. Panic photography. Oh, yeah. That's the... Yeah, we stand. Yeah. Panic photography is the best. There's that one. That's probably the clip right there, Tarion. I'm sorry, Dop. I could watch that clip a million times. You don't understand. Like, I literally... It has 49 views. I'm pretty sure 42 of those are mine. Like, literally just... I just can't. There's too much going on in that whole thing. And honestly, I think you even scared Steve, too. He just didn't... like react.
He hit it well,
but if you watch it, you see you two, I think it's y'all two standing up, and Steve is trying to walk around and like do the ghostwriting book, but when you scream, Steve's character spins around really fast and then he just plays it off and walks back to the bathroom, and I'm like, I think that was Steve like spinning because he got scared too, like because your reaction. I mean, I don't really know, but that's my guess. But then I laugh because I think of the demon guy that came in too, and I was like, flash picture, and then I turned around and I was trying to run, and I turned back around and flashed a picture of his shoulder again. Panic photography is a thing. Yeah, it's practical. All right, I'm gonna select a job. Let's see what we wanna do. We want baby jobs.
Nothing big. Let's not go to that asylum again.
You don't wanna go to the high school? We have a high school.
Jeez, I saw like a little bit of that asylum
at high school, like when it was daylight and active.
Okay, oh yeah, the asylum stuff's not fun. Okay, we just got a normal house here, small 3-bedroom, single floor house with a basement.
Let's do it.
Possible haunting. Sent in to gather as much evidence, and it says recommended team size 1. There's 3 of us, right? We can do this. We're going to go with that. We're going to start off easy peasy.
Between 3 of us, we can make...
What'd you say?
Oh. Sorry, it was like some feedback. Yeah.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Between 3 of us, we could do like one person's worth of work, I bet.
Yeah, more or less.
Between the 3 of us, I think we could do like one person's work.
Yeah.
We panic and shift.
Okay, it's your turn to panic now. No.
Yeah, no. I don't really turn it off.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Are we gonna do the thing where we mute up and just use the in-game chat, or?
We can try it. We can give it a shot. I just need to remember, like, V
for the regular talk, and then B was the radio.
Okay. I'll try. If I can't, then I'm gonna have to go back to regular talking, because I am not a keyboard and mouse person, so the fact that I have to push buttons to also talk to you guys is gonna get very weird, and I probably won't be pushing it. You guys won't hear me at all. Chat will hear me though. You guys will hear me the whole time.
I might just tape down V or something.
Yeah, just tape it down.
Yeah.
We established that when Dop is in scared mode, he gets very twangy. It was so funny. I was dying. You're like, you need to stop with that mess. And then you were like, we need to turn these lights back on. And I was like, oh God, I can't.
Oh man.
Oh my gosh, it was so good. I was just like, why is he talking like this?
I fight that accent every day. Are you kidding me?
Oh, that's my life too. When I'm drunk though, it comes out. Oh my gosh, it was so funny. Yeah, I ain't about this life. It was so fun. Welcome back, Louie. We're about to roll in now. Okay, how do I? Okay, so that means in the I'm gonna mute you guys. Wait.
I think I'll just mute myself.
Well, can't we just deafen ourselves in Discord because we?
Oh, we can do that. Yeah.
Because we have someone in here listening.
Can you hear me in game?
Yes, I can hear you in game.
We can't. If we deafen ourselves, we also mute ourselves, I think.
Can y'all hear me?
Yes, I can hear. Oh, okay, I get you.
Do y'all hear me in game or?
Yeah,
we can hear you in game. Okay, let me try it then.
I just deafened up.
Yeah, I think if you deafen, it also mutes you.
If you're saying anything, I can't hear you.
Isn't it V? Okay, what about now?
Ooh, I heard that.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's that. And then is it B as in boy for the static mic?
Yeah.
So like this?
Yeah.
I'm not sure if radio works when we're in the setup phase.
Okay, what about...
I'm just jackassing.
Yeah, because I was saying stuff on radio as well, and you weren't reacting at all.
I had this whole thing, I was doing old-timey radio. Whatever.
So chat, is it fine, like, if I'm using the in-game stuff, you guys can still hear me and everything? Okay, good. I just wanted to make sure that it was at least coming through to you guys. It's just in Discord that I've muted myself, so. All right, well then let's ready it. Oh no. Also, I feel that, like, if I'm not able to hear you guys be scared and stuff as much, we're going to have to undo this. Half of it is, like, hearing reactions. Hey, Taco, welcome. Hey, what's up, Dom? Hey, Hercules, good to see ya. Oh, my gosh. Yeah. I mean, I'm not trying to say, like, I'm going to use them for their reactions, but come on. It's better when we can all work together. Why is it always raining? Every house we go to, it's raining. It's always raining. Hey, what's up, Dop?
Hey, I'm here.
Oh, wait. No, I'm sorry. You changed. I forgot. Dop is, he's the middle-aged colored lady.
Not anymore. I think you changed. It's not anything else.
Oh my gosh, stop. You were like a greasy teen. Oh no.
New intel. Sync up in first.
Okay, so we just need to figure it out. Good optionals. Capture a picture. EMF reading. Dirty water in a sink photo. Her name is Sandra Robinson. She responds people the better that are alone. Libby? Oh my gosh. What? It's sick. Give me some space. God.
Sorry.
Okay, do you guys hear me on the radio?
Yep.
Over. The over thing is not going to happen. I feel like somebody's going to scream it later.
I'm
can you...
to get a copy of the game. I've left it on the desk for you.
Can you hear me now, Doc?
Dick.
What? I picked up the UMF and the crucifix.
Okay, wait, so if you got that, is this one of my strong flashlights?
What? No, what's going on?
My strong flashlight's right here, fuckers. Don't be taking it. Okay, so what else do we want to take? I need to take a camera. And I'm not worrying about the salt
now. I think I forgot to add my own flashlight, so I've grabbed someone else's.
Well, there's two on the ground. You can
just
grab
one.
Oh,
no, there's two on
the
floor.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, what else? Hey, what's up, Dan? Okay, Dop, can you hear me now?
Dop, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Can you hear me?
I
don't
think
you can hear me. I don't think Dop can hear me.
Can you hear Ruthie?
No, I can't hear Ruthie. Is she talking through Discord or the game?
The game.
Talking through the game.
Yeah, I don't hear her. Actually... I think she's not moving for me either.
Well, I'm not moving.
Oh, there she is
moving and talking.
Oh, yeah. Well, now I'm moving and talking. Yeah, maybe a spirit box. Maybe. Okay, so what have you got, Sit? You've got a flashlight and EMF, and what else?
And a crucifix.
And a crucifix. I have strong flashlight and a camera. And then I guess I'll take the talk box.
Yeah, I can't. If Ruth's talking, I can't hear her.
Okay, yeah. We might have to swap back to Discord then.
Okay.
Yeah, I am talking. Because Sit, you're listening in game. You're not listening in stream, are
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I can. I'm not in stream. I can hear you in game.
Yeah, we may have to, because
take
I'm...
the video camera if we can. Have you turned Ruthie down in the options? There is a sound menu where you can turn players down. Have you accidentally turned it down?
Let me look.
He might have turned my ass down because I was screaming yesterday.
No, everybody's
100%. Oh, man. It is weird.
That's
well,
weird.
We decided not to buy a
Maybe
thermometer
if I
taco.
Back out and rejoin or something.
I don't think you can once we're in here. Unless you can. I don't think you can, though. Okay, well, I'll grab the video camera, because we need to set that up the first time we go in the house, I guess. Once we find the room. If you have the EMF, it'll tell us what room. Doc, can you hear me when I'm on the radio? I don't know why he can hear Sit and not me.
Okay, what if you unmute on Discord, and then me and Dop stay in here? Because you can hear Dop in game.
Yeah, I can hear Dop.
So if Dop can hear you over the, over Discord, then I guess that would be okay.
Okay, Dop, can you hear me? Well, no, if he deafened himself, then he's not going to hear it.
No, I, oh, wait. yeah, you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
I wasn't pushing the button. Yeah, I can hear you too. Yeah, this will work.
Okay, so you can hear me?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let me get back to the... Okay, here we go. Alright, we ready? I got a video camera. So basically, let's go in the first time, and the first time is just to either, find out the room. Find out the room, and then the crucifix, we could trap him in the room. Right?
Yeah.
I'm trying to remember everything Steve taught us. Aw, Hobbs. I don't know what you look like. It's not a bad thing. It just makes me giggle. Because he looks so youthful.
But what if he taught me nothing?
Okay. I mean, he didn't teach you nothing.
And you can be the... You can be the one who sacrifices.
You can be bait.
Save us. Oh, wait, do we have the keys to the house?
Oh, it's on the thing. Yeah, you get the key.
Oh, good.
Well, at least you can open the door and then you can... What else did you get besides the flashlight? Did you pick up anything else, Doc?
Yeah, I got a...
Thank Achilles, thank you.
And you... I gotta drop something.
You picked up what? Lighter.
Infrared and a lighter.
Okay, yeah, I would drop the lighter. We don't need that right now.
The lighter even do anything? Is it just for,
Infrared's for handprints. And yes, Big Bear, just so you know, I haven't put those sound clips on. Some people have asked me about the sound bites for, like, the screams and the scares. I haven't done it yet.
I haven't done the scream and scares.
You can... You were such, oh, like, God, an angsty teen. You were like, why am I going into this house? Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. It's so dark in here.
Did it? What?
Okay, I'm...
Oh.
I turned on the light. Dom, just don't even start freaking out already.
Fuck!
Oh, my goodness. Okay.
God, nothing's even happened yet.
Okay. Sit sounds like he's already breathing heavy. Okay, wait. You've got the EMF reader, so we really need to stick with Sit some here.
God.
If you see a sink with dirty water... Yeah, look for it, because we got a few minutes. Yeah. Lightning scare you? Oh, okay. Achilles, thanks. I was wondering why a lighter would do anything for us. So apparently the lighter helps you light things like these candles and stuff if the power goes out.
So.
Did y'all turn the light on over here?
I did.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
You're like, yeah. You're like, I want that light.
No, this is gonna be safe house.
Aww, I love Bill Murray. Yeah, he's turn like really. House. Yeah. See, you say that until the lights start flickering. That's a telltale sign. Sit. Where are you?
Sit. Are you dead?
Look, he dropped all his shit right here. Oh, I bet he got disconnected. That's scary, seeing all his shit on the floor right there.
Yeah.
Okay, we don't have much time. We gotta get the EMF reader. Can you pick it up?
Where is... Oh.
It's on the ground right there. The white thing, the white box. Oh my gosh, Doc, it's just the two of us. Doc, no, behind you. It's the white thing, it's on the door frame. Oh my God. Okay. I'm gonna set the damn camera down. How about I set it right?
Oh, see that gray. That gray.
Oh, shit.
Let me pick that.
Y'all, I am not a good camera setter person. How did... Okay, let's spin it. Ah, there we go. Okay, did you get it, Doc? Did you get it? Okay, you gotta right-click
it
to turn it on, or whatever. Is it on?
Yeah, yes.
Okay. This is...
Okay, it's two lights. Is that... Shit.
Uh-oh. Oh, lights are flickering.
This is... There's two lights here? What about this bedroom here?
I don't know.
Jeez.
Go in the bedroom.
Oh wait. Should we look at the cameras thing? Cause you got that set up.
Yeah, it is, but we'll know in a minute. Like, I just want to make sure we have the camera in the right place.
Oh,
is,
right.
Is it still beeping?
Not anymore. No.
Oh. Did you do that?
No. No. I did. Ah! Out of here. Jeez Louise.
We're not gonna get any investigations done.
Oh,
hey, too spooky. We're never gonna get anything done. Look at his legs. Look at your legs. You can tell you're barely tapping the forward button. I'm fucking dead. I gotta stop. We gotta be serious. We're serious paranormal investigators. Okay, Dup, we got this. Let's just start again. Oh.
No. Did you do that?
No, behind you. Is the EMF on?
Yeah, it's on.
Okay, it's still not beeping. It's just fucking with us. Okay, let's go in the left bedroom.
Here?
No,
like... Yeah. What is that?
What are you getting jumping for? It's a door frame.
Go. We'll go then.
Well, you gotta go in the room. I need to know if there's beeps.
I need to know if there's something in there.
No beeps? Okay, not in this room.
No beeps.
Let's go. Let's not close doors if we can avoid it. Is there anything in the bathroom?
No.
There's no light, no sink, dirty water, nope. Okay, no beeps. Let's go down to this bedroom.
Oh my god.
The room where shit disappeared. It was scary looking over here and seeing just no things in here. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not pushing in-game talk. Make sure you're pushing in-game talk too.
Yeah, I'm just holding it down.
Oh, okay, good.
Oh, it's beeping. It's a what?
Over there.
What did it go to? A 3 or a 4 or 5? What it?
A 2. A 2.
We're never gonna get anything done.
Well,
one of us is gonna die. I feel like if I die right now, it's not fair. Okay.
If we die right now, I'm DCing.
If you die.
If I die, you're gonna DC. You ain't even gonna finish the house.
Hell no. Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Okay. Like, I almost want to say maybe I should take that thing, but honestly, if it goes off, I'm gonna jet out just as fast as you did. Okay, wait. Okay, how about let's go look at the camera and see if we can see any orbs.
Okay, yeah.
The truck is safe. Oh, God. This is horrible. We need to see if we can sit back in here. We at least need one more body besides the two of us. Okay, do we see any orbs?
No.
Is it on night vision? How do you toggle night vision?
The keyboard, I think. Yeah, there it is.
Oh, so it is on
the
night vision.
The mouse switches screens.
But is the light on inside? Because if the light's on, night vision won't work. Oh, Sit can't join mid-session. So, honestly, we probably should... We need to balls to the wall
okay,
do this really quickly.
Oh.
Or we need
to
leave.
Okay.
One of the two.
It's up to you.
Any points is better than no points.
Okay.
We're not going to do a long investigation, though, because Sid is on a time frame. Let's go in here and see if we can snap pictures. Get in here. Listen. If that thing beeps, don't you run. We're going to try to get pictures and get out. Turn it on.
It's on.
We can do
it's
this.
On.
We're going over here.
No.
What are you yelling for? Nope, it's not beeping. Come on. We're moving. We're finding her.
Okay, go.
Let's go to the kitchen.
Her. It's a her.
Her name is Sandra Robinson.
No. Oh. Jesus. That's kind of...
Why did you yell?
No.
Any beeps?
No beeps.
Let's go to the kitchen. Sandra Robinson, we need photography evidence. Show yourself, please.
I just want her to kill me now.
Where are you? Are you behind me? Oh, there you are.
I'm over here.
Sandra Robinson, throw some dishes. Oh!
Nothing's beeping.
There was a door, though.
Golly day.
Oh, Sandra Robinson, please come out. We have to hurry up and get out of this house. My friend is very scared. Sandra Robinson, can you please flicker the light? Show us you're here. Who did you kill, Sandra? Tell us your story.
It's beeping.
What level?
It was 2.
Damn it. Sandra Robinson. I just want to take a picture of you. Uh-oh, thought I saw someone in the kitchen. Sandra, are you in the kitchen?
I swear to Christ.
Wait, I think I heard, was that a car alarm? Maybe. Is there a garage in this house?
It might be. Wait, I'm coming. I got stuck.
Uh-oh, all the pictures fell off the wall. Sandra, you're over here somewhere, aren't you, Sandra? Sandra Robinson.
I wonder if it's the bathroom.
Maybe. Let's check the bathroom. Sandra Robinson, like, are you in the bathroom?
Do you have a cross or something? No. Here's the bathroom right here.
The cross is over here on the floor. Okay, is this the bathroom? Sandra Robinson, are you in here? You know, she responds better to people that are alone.
Okay, well, uh-oh. I'll go to the truck.
This cabin in here is open and stuff. I think she's in the baby's room. Sandra Robinson, can you hear me?
God, she's gonna be right at that door.
She locked the door!
Did you close that?
No, yeah.
No. Okay, you're a dick.
There you go. Here, let me get out. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Stop. Right, you gotta move.
I am moving.
You got it on? Okay, this isn't good enough. We're going to have to go down the basement. We're going down the basement.
Holy dang. Freaking egg.
Sandra Robinson.
Why you got to do this?
Why? Because this is a ghost investigation game. Oh, look, there's a rocking chair. Oh,
I do not like this. Hell no. What the heck?
It's a basement! Sandra Robinson, we're in the basement. Can you make the rocking chair move?
Are you talking on the spirit box? Okay. Do you have a spirit box?
No, I'm just talking in game. She'll listen to you in game, too, so she knows where you are. Oh. Sandra Robinson, we're in your house. Would you like us to leave? Give us a sign that you're here. Close the door. I can't believe... Oh! Got some lights come on. Sandra Robinson, turn the lights off. Uh-oh. I hear doors.
I'm running. It's beeping, too. It's behind me.
You know what? I wonder if it's because the crucifix is in front of that door.
Which door?
The door over here with the baby's room. There was a lot of activity over there.
Oh, no.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to crouch and try to pick it up.
I don't want... No. Why? Oh, my God!
Why? Why did you scream?
It was the lightning.
Oh, my God.
It happened right then. Don't we got, like, drones or something for this?
Do we have drones? Sorry. Yeah, go in there and see if there's a beep. Man.
I didn't hear
Hold
one.
On. I didn't hear one. You didn't go in there. Sandra Robinson, are you in here? Do you want to talk to us? Sandra Robinson, do you like the baby's room? Did you have children? Sandra Robinson, we're not good ghost hunters. Not finding anything. Got any dirty water in
here?
She's
like, they're pitiful.
They're pitiful. I'm not even going to bother them. Okay, we need night light. Oh. Yeah, we need night in here because the camera's on night mode. Maybe we can get some orbs. Sandra Robinson, are you afraid of the dark?
This is some...
What? Sandra Robinson, show yourself.
It's three. Hey! What is that? No.
Is she over here? Sandra Robinson, my friend Doppler wants to see you. Oh, I think she's hunting. Do you see her anywhere?
What?
She's hunting. I think she's out.
I think. Where are you?
I think. Where are you? We gotta go back in, Dop. It's not done.
All right. I'm done.
Sandra Robinson. How many times I gotta say your name, bitch? Show yourself. Oh.
Okay. Two.
It's Sandra.
I bet it was when you swore.
She didn't like being called a bitch. Sandra Robinson.
Her views do not reflect my own. I think you're a lovely lady.
Oh, we got a garage.
God damn it.
Sandra, we're in your garage. Oh, there's a Ouija board.
Oh my god, are you serious right now? We gotta turn this on.
You wanna turn it on? You wanna end this investigation? Crouch down and push it.
You do it.
Oh my gosh. Okay, that's it.
Oh man. Okay, alright.
No, don't touch it. Don't do nothing. Ooh, she's
okay,
mad.
It's two. Alright, it's just one.
Sandra Robertson, you gonna talk to us through the Ouija board? What is
it?
Did
you hear that?
Is it two or three?
It's two.
Sandra
two,
Robinson.
Right, here by the Ouija, right by the Ouija board. It's no, wait. That's not now. Oh, did I turn that off by
you
accident?
You did. Yeah, crouch down and click it again. And the board. There you go. Now talk to her. Sandra Robinson, how old are you? Talk through the Ouija board to us. Use the witch board.
Or not, I mean.
I hear doors opening and closing inside the place. Sandra Robinson, flick on the lights and show us you're here.
Oh, my lights. Flashlight's
mine too.
Flickering.
She's here.
All right.
She's here. She's hunting.
What do we do?
You want to go out that door and meet her? Go ahead.
That's okay.
She's coming. No way. Oh my god, she's coming.
I'm just going to look down.
Don't. You look at that door.
Which door?
The door to the garage.
I don't like this.
Oh my gosh. Okay, that's it. Oh, look, we found bone evidence, though. We need to pick that up. You watch me watch.
How?
I'm going to pick it up down here. I think I have to get rid of something. I got it.
You can get rid of me.
All right, we can do this.
What's that door?
We're just going to have to guess. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Is EMF on? Is she here?
Yeah, it's on, but it's only at one.
Sandra Robinson.
Oh my god.
Oh, she locked us in, Dop. We're locked in. Dop, where are you? Doppler! Dop, where did you go? Dop, I can't hear you, man. I can't hear you. I will leave your ass in this house. Oh my god, I can't even get the fucking
I'm
door.
Dead.
Fuck that, I'm out! We're good. We are good. Did you die? I'm sorry!
Well, stuff started happening and I threw my headset. And then
oh my
I just
god.
Saw like...
This is the worst thing ever, okay. I'm sorry
I was
you're
in,
dead.
Like, it was a woman though.
Yeah, I bet it was. I'm gonna say we got that.
That was hilarious.
Was it?
Oh my
Were
god.
You able to see it?
Yeah, I was watching it on the stream.
It wasn't good.
Oh my
I just.
God.
Okay, hold on.
I'm so annoyed that I like disconnected at the very beginning.
Let me tell you, it was a little freaky to look over and just see your shit on the floor and not see you anywhere. That was pretty freaky.
Yeah.
We didn't really. Get any freezing things. I'm gonna say it would have been a spirit box. No. this point. Oh well, sorry, Dob. Sorry you got killed. I just know it happened all suddenly. That's enough evidence for me, folks.
Yeah, I was about to say, you don't see you trying to close the case here.
I thought I would, but
welcome
I can't.
Back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Nope, it was just a spirit. Just a spirit, but I did get bone evidence and some photos.
Nice. The
photos were shit, but I still got them.
Still counts.
Oh man, dang it, I'm so close to being level 2. Okay, it's the same code set. You should be able to join now.
Okay.
So, yeah, it was. I did suck that you got disconnected.
It was wild. Like, there was a. I was, like, in an underground room, and there was, like, an old woman in the corner type thing. It was weird.
She's just hanging out with you. She's just hanging out. Just want to be your friend.
Well, I do have one lighter left.
Oh, yeah. No, you won't lose your stuff. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
If we would have lost our stuff, Steve wouldn't have let us not leave with anything yesterday.
Yeah, we didn't get any pictures. We just sort of huddled and...
We just sort of huddled. Okay. We got a farmhouse. Two-story, four-bedroom farmhouse. We've got a roadhouse, which is a two-story, four-bedroom, with a basement. Roadhouse. And then we got another house, like we just did, small, three-bedroom.
I don't know. What do you think?
What do you think, Sid?
I don't mind, as long as it's small.
Okay, then that means it's the house.
Yeah, let's do the house again.
Because it's single-floored.
Maybe I'll get to play this time.
Yeah, we hope you don't get kicked again. If you get kicked, we'll just automatically leave it.
I have no idea what happened there, because I didn't lose connection to my internet or anything like that. I was still online.
Yeah, you were there. It was just, like, literally the game. Okay, do we have everything we need? We got two EMF readers, two flashlights, a lighter, a UV, crucifix, video camera, spirit box, ghostwriting book.
By the way, did you have me muted in Discord? Because I was talking... after I got disconnected, and you didn't hear me.
No, we didn't. I didn't hear you at all. I don't think I didn't have you muted or anything. I don't know.
That's weird. Maybe it was like a temporary blip for me, and sort of like broke Discord as well.
Maybe.
Hopefully all right,
let's
happen again.
Ready up, folks. You lose your... You do lose your stuff if you die. A portion of it gets paid back as insurance. Oh, okay. Guess so. Let's do this. We're going to load this up, folks.
Oh, I loaded it in almost instantly then.
Mm-hmm. Hey, ODOP. Yep, we can hear you. Hear me? Can you hear me and Sit?
Yep. Hello.
Okay,
yeah,
additional
hear.
Additional things. Photo of dirty water, photo of the ghost, and a room below 10 Celsius. So we're just going to have to guess if we have freezing breath. Oh, well, we won't have the thermometer anyway, so we wouldn't be able to pick that up. Well, that objective's fucked. Okay, who's grabbing what? I am grabbing my strong flashlight, folks.
I've got the
I'm baby.
EMF and crucifix again.
And I know even though it flickers with a ghost, I still want it. It's my security blanket.
I guess I can grab a camera.
Okay, you grab it. I'll grab a... Sit, what do you have? EMF and crucifix?
EMF and crucifix.
He's all about that crucifix life.
It's safe.
No, it's not.
It makes me feel safe.
Okay. I have got strong flashlight, talk box. Who has a video camera? No one. I'll grab a video camera and I'll set it down. So what three things do you have, Sit? Flashlight, crucifix, and
flashlight. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can hear you.
Yeah, I've got a flashlight, EMF, and crucifix.
Okay.
Sorry, it's just that I wasn't sure if I'm paranoid about my internet now.
I gotcha. Okay, here we go. Yeah. Taco said it's safe. Bro, you disappeared without a trace last time.
It was Rapture and they hate Americans.
Oh wait, did someone grab the key? Okay, you did.
Yep.
Alright. Okay, let's find some beeps and then we're gonna set it up. We didn't even look at a name yet, so if you see a sink with dirty water though, we need a picture of it.
Ugh, that bear creeped me out.
Oh, inside the room?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try this room.
Ghost.
Oh, ghost. Can you hear us?
I don't think you should antagonize.
Sometimes they only answer if you piss them off.
Well, that's not nice. So I want to be nice.
Okay, that's fair. Okay, there's another place with the sink. No dirty water, no beeps. I bet it's going to be the garage or basement.
Probably.
Did we check that nurse, or isn't there like a nursery or something?
Oh.
Oh, lights flickering.
Lights flickering. Okay, but no beeps yet, huh? Must be onto something. Oh. Or did you do that?
That was me. Okay. I was
oh there. My gosh, Jesus. Hey, Cutthroat Ronin, thank you for the raid. Scared me. Oh gosh, we're ghost hunting terribly. Terribly ghost hunting. Let's go to the garage.
That was terrifying when Sit disappeared.
I like how he's telling you that was terrifying. Alright, I'm going to the garage, right?
Behind you.
Sorry, I had to turn on my light, so it... Sit turned on every light. Every light as he goes.
Oh, I just cut the power.
I brought a lighter.
Oh, at least we're right here by the thing. You brought a lighter.
The candles. Going.
Okay. So it cut the power. We must be in Spook Town now. I don't see a Ouija board this time in here.
Any beeps?
No beeps, huh? Maybe a basement? Is there a basement in this one? Oh yeah, it's right here. So we're going down to the basement? Are y'all doing that?
Why you gotta do this?
Because we gotta know. Can you hear us? Would you like us to leave? Can you turn the lights on and off? Can you make our little EMF reader go to 5? Bet you can't. Are there any ghosts here? Do you wish to make contact with us? Hey, Restless! Hey, Dave! Aw, Dop. People are vying for your sacrifice again.
Oh, good. I love you.
I love you! Do you want me to do EMF for a minute? Why is it not going off? Is there any rooms we haven't searched?
searched all the rooms, I think. I just...
How about I set up... maybe I'm gonna set it up in the kitchen, I guess? Maybe the camera for right now? I'm fine. Why do you keep doing your thing? Okay, I'm gonna go look at the orb and get the name of the ghost. You guys keep walking around. I'm gonna go get the name and see if it says anything like respond alone or anything like that. Hey, what's up, Don Quixote? I'm checking the board. I'll be right back. Oh, wait. Oh, you guys got to turn off the lights in the kitchen. I've got it on. Wait, I can toggle night mode off, can't I? Okay, there we go. All right. Her name is Elizabeth Davis. She seems to respond to everyone. You should be able to use its name to anger it and get some paranormal activity. Make sure you refer to the journal and write down any evidence you found. Wait, who just walked into the living room? Did somebody just walk by the living room? I'm sorry, I forgot that if I'm using in-game, I have to use radio if y'all are far enough away. Okay, I got night vision on. Don't turn the lights on.
Yeah, let's go check out what's going on with those cameras.
I was here looking at you guys, but I forgot that when I do, if you're doing in-game talk, you can't, if I'm far enough away, you won't hear me. So I was in here talking to you guys, but then I realized I needed to do the walkie-talkie, because I was like, hey, you guys, are you in the living room? And I saw you guys walk by. Well, I've set the camera down, so hopefully that's the good place to put it, I guess. So if I set that down, what else is there? Is this an infrared one right here? Because if it is, I can maybe, like, see if I can find
your
fingerprints.
Yeah, that's the infrared.
So I'll need the lights off. Oh, look, we got some... No, that must have been why you guys were in there. Okay. All right, well, let's go.
I think that was when we were in there fucking around.
Okay, probably.
You're being polite.
I should stand downstairs by myself for 30 seconds. So basically, in the basement downstairs? Do I have the talk box still? Oh, I do. Okay, she responds well to everybody. What was her name? Shit. I'm gonna go find out her name again. Oh, no, that's a UV light. Strong flashlight's already on. All right, in case you guys wanted to know her name is Elizabeth Davis. Her name is Elizabeth Davis. Oop, y'all got a little activity in there. Can you guys hear me? Are you dead?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, when you use the local when I'm this far away, I don't hear you guys at all. That's why I switched to radio. See, because like here right now, see how I'm getting louder as I get closer to you guys? Yeah, if you're using...
Almost like the Doppler effect.
Okay, I've got to go down to the basement. I was presented a challenge.
Okay. Have fun. Just flip these lights on.
Alright. Down here alone. Yeah. Down here all alone.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh my goodness.
How's the basement going?
Elizabeth Davis, Elizabeth Davis, Elizabeth Davis, Elizabeth Davis, Elizabeth Davis, Elizabeth Davis.
Oh my god.
Elizabeth Davis.
We're all gonna die.
Elizabeth Davis. Elizabeth Davis. Elizabeth Davis. Elizabeth Davis, will you talk to me? Will you speak to me? Okay, I've been down here 30 seconds. I'm coming out. I don't want to be down there anymore. You guys hear me anywhere? Did you guys leave and go back to the van?
No, we're in the big bedroom.
The big bedroom? The master bedroom? Oh, okay. Yeah, I see the lights.
I've been looking at we got activity in here.
Okay, well then...
They just cut the...
Elizabeth Davis, are you in this room?
I think she is. I dropped the crucifix, so she's trapped in here.
Okay. What is it?
Shit, we just hit five.
She's hunting.
Means we're gonna
for
die.
For a split second, we went up to five.
Okay, so that's a five. So we can put that into evidence. Anything else?
I don't know. I can check in the
grab
van.
Grab the camera and drop it.
Okay, where is it? Is that still beeping right now?
No, it's not beeping anymore.
Oh, I thought it was beeping, because I was like, if it's beeping out here, that means she walked across that crucifix. Let me grab the camera. I'm going to set it in the room. See if we can get any orbs. Oh, my gosh.
She got real pissed off at us for like a split second.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth Davis, come fight me, you pansy. Oh, yeah. Hey, does somebody... Dop, what do you have? You have what? The lighter?
Oh,
I got a lighter.
I can carry something because I've got a space.
Okay, well, the camera, because I've got... Yeah, okay, so if we get the camera, let's put it...
I've got the camera.
Wait, well, I mean a video camera, I'm sorry. Do you want to... Where do you want to put it, Sit? You have to set it down with a G or whatever. Or F. Not G. G means throw it. F means set it down. Did you turn it on? Yeah, I was going to say turn the lights
off.
Oh,
my flashlight's been off.
It's off, it's down. Okay. I'm going to go watch.
Okay, let us know if you see any ghost orbs. Everybody should be putting in, is there any, like, dirty water in any of the sinks yet? Nope. No fingerprints. I'm looking for fingerprints on doors. You see any? Any orb activity? Any orb activity? You have to be on a speaker box.
Not yet.
Okay.
I did see the light flick on and off, though.
What if I just, like, take a picture?
Well, you have to have something in front of you.
I can see someone's flashlight in the room.
Okay, well, that's my UV light. Or, well, actually, it might be his flashlight. Oh, no, I have mine on, too.
I can turn. The camera's in kind of a shit spot. I'm gonna grab the tripod and come back.
Oh, yeah. Tripod might be a good idea. Oh, my gosh.
I'm on my way.
Elizabeth? Oh, here, I should put on the talk box. Elizabeth Davis. Are you lonely and in need of... Whoa. Did somebody just make that noise?
No.
What
noise?
No, did somebody just go, yo?
Oh, I don't know.
Did either of you say that?
I don't know.
Okay. Because the thing on here is that it's got a really...
Light's flickering.
Okay,
but...
She doesn't sound like a yo person.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Did you make that noise?
No, I didn't.
Which noise?
Did you make that noise?
Yeah, like that.
No, I didn't.
Okay, so maybe she's on the spirit box.
Maybe. I'm going to say she is because I heard that really deep yo, and I don't think that was any of us. Okay, let's go. Did you move the camera at all yet?
No, I got
freaked. I got freaked out before I could move it.
Oh yeah, that camera's in a horrible spot. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna enter the evidence real quick. So far, I'm gonna say we had the EM of 5, and I'm gonna say spirit box for right now, just to see what else we need.
Yeah, I think that's alright.
Fingerprints, ghost orb, ghost riding, or freezing temperatures is what we'd need.
Check the, like, the light switches, because she's been flicking them on and off.
When we're in there?
Yeah. Check them with, like, the...
Oh, wow, big activity. Thing. Big activity in there right now. We're missing
shit.
It. We're missing it. She's angry.
Hey, Ruth, are you still there?
I can't hear
you.
Sorry, yeah, I'm here. Can you hear me now?
Oh, okay, yeah.
Sorry, yeah, we had a big spike we just missed, y'all. Damn it.
No,
okay, you got the... Aw, dang. Okay, we gotta fix this camera, guys. Come on, we can do this. Yeah, like, it sounded like a... It didn't sound like them. Emerald Archer, it's easy for you to say stop running away. Mr. I'm gonna pop a gen and run in DBD. Alright, I'm gonna pick up the damn camera. Wait, I can't. Wait, I gotta put something down. Somebody else pick up the camera. Oh, there's a bunny.
Alright, I've got it. Where should I put it?
Oh, there's a Ouija board inside
the
closet.
Oh. You know how this ended last time?
Dop, look, it's just over there in the... Oh, there's a bone over there in the corner. Can you pick it up, Dop?
What, a bone?
Yeah, like bone evidence.
No, she just flicked the lights.
Where's the bone?
It's in the corner!
You guys are dicks.
She just flicked the lights, by the way, so,
It's pull!
She's flicking the lights up
Eliza,
there as well.
Elizabeth Davis. Yeah, we can hear you.
Open the door.
You are pushing
it.
It's open.
I took a picture of you guys.
Guys.
Caught in the act.
That's a good drag queen name. Okay, where are you going, Sit?
I'm checking the camera.
Then why did you shut the door on your way out?
I didn't.
Elizabeth Davis, are you here? What? Uh-oh. Elizabeth Davis, I'm listening. Flick of the lights.
Pretty, I'll go.
I'm gonna sit in this door. I literally didn't leave the house. We need to fix the camera to either get orbs or not. Ah!
Shit, we just hit... She closed the door on us. Oh my god, we were at 5 stars there. Oh my fucking god. She was fucking coming for us.
This scared the hell out of
Sid. Can she come outside?
Oh, you want to test the theory?
I don't think she can.
No, I don't think they can. I don't think they can pass the threshold. Okay.
But, like, we hit 5 stars, though. Or 5...
Well, I thought we had hit... I thought we hit 5 before, though.
Well, we had, but it was, like... She was coming for us.
We had before. And she's coming for us. Look at that. That big spike. That's the door right there. Okay, we got to go fix the camera. We literally have learned nothing. Okay, what else we got?
Oh, the ghostwriting. Someone got the book.
Okay, I'm going to say that we got the talk box. I feel that those things we heard were on the talk box.
Yeah. Can you hear me, by the way? I don't know if I'm coming through on the voice.
Yeah, I can hear you. I can hear you.
Okay.
Because you have to have that to talk to her to write in that book. What else do we need?
Let's...
If you have the book, I'll do the EMF. I'll pick up the second EMF.
Okay.
Oh, wait. No, wait. I won't because I'm going to pick up the camera and move it. See if we can get ghost orbs things.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. What's the other thing I have? Oh, I have the UV light for fingerprints. Okay, we're just trying to go for things we don't have right now. We can do this. We are, Michi. Hey, what's up? How are you doing? We're getting pretty scared. We literally have only done one house. Okay, I'm gonna go in and pick up the camera. We gotta do that. I'm gonna get it out, set it on the tripod, and then I'm taking the tripod back in. Where is the camera? Oh, there it is.
It's on the thing. Okay, I put the book down. Any thoughts you want to scribble down? Just let us know.
What's that thing?
What thing on the floor? It might be the bunny.
I don't know how you pick this thing up.
There you go. You have to use E, but I had to set the camera on it.
Oh, they turned off the light
no,
in there.
No, you... You put the camera back on the tripod.
Shit.
All right.
Yo, yo, yo.
Okay, let's see what happens.
Are the lights off?
Yeah, far away.
Yeah, the lights.
Okay, we need a sanity check on everybody. Oh my gosh. Yeah, no, it's pretty fun, but it's horrible. Yeah, it means she's crossed over the cross. The cross is no longer good. We got some activity. Look, look, look on the camera. Hit the mouse.
Did you turn off the camera?
Oh, he might have turned it off when he picked it up. Damn it! I'm going back. You guys are fired. Okay, remember when we're that far away, you can't hear about them.
I'm right behind you.
Okay, no, the camera's on. So you guys weren't selecting the right thing.
Okay. Have a quick look at the book. Nothing on it.
Okay, you gotta get in there and talk to her, though. You gotta talk to her.
I already tried that.
You said, like, one thing! Elizabeth Davis, will you please write in the book? Tell us what you want from us. Tell us your story.
Tell me what.
Who did you kill? Who killed you? Do you wish for us to leave?
I see breath.
Something. Oh, you did?
Yeah, I see your breath.
Oh shit, it's freezing temperatures, level 5.
Do we leave?
She's in here, level 5.
Wait, here.
Let's go.
Oh, I hear things hitting the wall. Whoop. Did you take a picture of the doorway?
Did I even get the room?
I don't think you did.
No, it doesn't look good.
Her name is Elizabeth Davis. Oh my gosh. Danger prone Daphne. That sounds about right. Oh wow, we got some spikes in there. Oh wow, she's up. Did you check the camera? Watch out, Dop. Why is it not going to the camera?
Did you turn it off when you're setting it up?
No, it was on. It only says one's
like
in there.
Green light's on, isn't it?
Oh, unless it's red light record. Oh man, she's got some spike in there. She's pissed. Okay, wait, let's see. Jay, that means we had freezing temperatures, doesn't it? Y'all, look at this one ass picture. It's fucking legs.
Oh, there's this thing.
Okay, hold on. Freezing temperatures?
Okay.
Nope, freezing temperatures. Freezing temperatures won't work with what we got. So that means.
Yeah, but one of them's got to be wrong, but the level 5 is guaranteed because it's popped up twice.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying, and freezing temperatures isn't technically guaranteed right now.
I don't know. We had the frost breath.
That's I guess.
I can, only barely hear Ruthie.
It's because I'm not pushing in-game. I'm forgetting to.
Oh, sorry.
No, you're right. I'm just... Yeah, I just realized I wasn't. Yeah, that's why this is kind of a pain.
I don't understand why we can't use the video camera anymore.
You know what? It's on, but I think red is record, isn't it?
No.
I thought it was the other way around.
Okay, listen. Somebody has to stay in the van. Who has the lowest sanity right now? That's the only way we're deciding.
Let's check that. Okay, we were all equal at 60-ish.
Dop is lowest with 66. Dop, you stay and look at the camera. If you come over here and look at the screen, it says 1 out of 1. If it says 1 out of 2, that means we've turned on the camera.
Shit, I dropped my flashlight.
I'm also taking the UV and the crucifix. We can do this. Alright, Doc, just let me hear. The power of Christ compels you, Elizabeth Davis. Oh yeah, you gotta hear us on the radio. Okay. Hey, is it on there? Dop, is the number changed?
No.
Now, can you see it?
Okay.
Can you see in there?
Yeah, I see it.
Is it on night vision?
I can see. Yeah, I've got a night vision.
Elizabeth Davis.
I don't see anything.
Elizabeth Davis, would you like to come out of the room? Maybe, you know, she doesn't. Yeah, no, I can see the stuff. No, yeah, apparently green. I don't know what it was. I guess it was just like a blip or something. Elizabeth Davis, have you moved on in the house?
I'm kind of tempted to just guess the last one.
Okay. What do you think the last one is, then?
I think that it's, Ghost Orb.
You're gonna guess that it's Ghost Orb?
Yeah, you want me to come back in?
We've not seen any fingerprints.
There you go. We've not seen any fingerprints, and we've not, she's not written in the book. And the spirit box turned out...
Did we go back and look and see if she did write in the book? Yeah, there's some spiked activity in there.
You might call her a bitch.
Well, you got the talk box. Go in there and make sure and talk to her. Because if the talk box is 100% for sure, then the freezing temperatures isn't. Because technically we didn't have a thermometer to just say. Yeah, we've got a little bit of activity in there. We still didn't get a dirty water and a sink pick. I feel like she's in that bathroom in there. Or the Ouija board.
She's turning the light back on. She's just flicking those lights back and forth. You know, that's the thing, mate. You've checked the,
You've checked the light switches with the fingerprints. And she's been flicking them on and off all the time.
Mm-mm.
So...
I actually haven't looked at light switches. I've been looking at doors.
Oh. I mean, I did suggest it.
Well, I didn't hear you.
Okay. Okay. Well, let's go check that then, and then we can, like, rule it out one way or the other.
All right, Dop. You got the talk box? You need to bring it in and use in-game chat and talk to her.
Okay. Yo.
You gotta be in the house, though. We don't bring her out here. I'm going to be looking at light switches inside the bedroom, I guess.
Mm. All right. All right. Let's hope this is the last time we need to go in here.
Okay.
Hey. Nothing detected.
I'm looking at light. Okay, you can't do the flashlight when I'm doing the UV light. It doesn't work.
Sorry. Sorry.
Nice. Yo, baby, you ever have your asshole eaten by a fat man in an overcoat?
Oh, wait, somebody got a camera? Come and get this picture.
Nope.
Oh, I got a camera. Where is it?
Come in here. It's in here. Get a picture of the sink. Whoop, we got cold temperatures. Did you get a picture of it?
Yep.
Elizabeth Davis, the boys are here. Can you write
the
down in the book?
Fucking town.
Oh, did I hear something?
Nothing in the book?
Did you say something?
It's not going to be the spirit book. Oh, shit, we're getting beeps.
Wait, did he hear something in the box? Talk to her.
I thought I heard something, but it could have just been you.
Okay, let's just be quiet for a minute. Talk to her, Docs. You have to use it in game.
So, Elizabeth...
Davis.
Oh, nothing. Elizabeth Davis.
Elizabeth Davis. Where are you guys?
Oh, ask, we're right here. Ask her a question.
There's no legitimate thing from the spirit box, so it's not going to be that. But we can roll it out.
What do you mean? Elizabeth. I thought he thought he heard something.
I don't know.
We know it's freezing temperatures, and we know that it's,
Okay, then what are the other things it can be?
Basically, it can either be a ghost orb, or,
ghost riding.
It's either a ghost orb or fingerprints, but it's been... We've not had any fingerprints come up, so I'm thinking it's gonna...
Okay.
It's hard to tell, really. I don't know. Should we get lights again?
Elizabeth Davis.
Hey, Elizabeth Davis. Lizzie.
I'd have thought we'd have seen some fingerprints by then.
Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna go with,
That's my guess.
Orb. Oh, Terry, my giggle? It's too much, I'm sorry. It's too much.
I don't know, I'm getting panicked, so
You're getting towards... I was just trying to make sure it was a successful investigation, Sit, because based on your panic and the time frame, this is your last investigation.
Oh, God, yeah, it probably is.
I just wanted to... Okay, what else did we get? Is there anything else we could get that we could... We got the dirty sink. We did not get a picture of the ghost. But because we don't have a thermometer, we can't get the last one anyways. So, I mean, we know it's freezing temperatures. Hey, what's up, Dreamer? Yeah, we got prison mics. Yeah, we don't have a thermometer. That's something we have to get. Yeah, I think... Okay, so then do we just want to guess that it's a phantom? Dop, are you doing your evidence stuff?
That's my guess. I'm going to go with...
It's in J. Elizabeth Davis, can you eat Dop to prove you exist? Elizabeth Davis,
yeah.
Can you eat Dop to prove you exist? Did you put all your stuff in?
What do I do?
Yeah, my stuff's good to go.
Push J, and you select the evidence types. So we had freezing temperatures, EMF-5, and ghost orb is what we're going to go with. And then at the bottom, you have to pick ghost type, which will be phantom. And once you have that, we can close the door, and we'll see if we were right.
EMF level 5, evidence 1.
Sit has no chili, so run me go.
I'm just getting spooked, okay?
Temperatures.
Dreamer, if I didn't say hi, we miss you, we love you. Please be good at your school and do your things.
Where's the dirty water option?
Oh, it's not.
Oh,
it's not.
It's
just an optional thing. Like on the board over here. Behind to your left.
Okay.
Yeah, it's just if we get it, we get extra money. That's all it means.
And you're thinking Phantom too.
Yeah, Phantom. Well, if you select those three, I think Phantom's the only choice you have.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, you got it? All right, we're gonna do this.
Wait a minute. What was evidence 3?
Okay, we had freezing temperatures, EMF 5, and ghost orb. So it doesn't matter what order.
Oh,
just those three. Orbs. Yeah.
Okay. Got it.
We are scared babs. Okay, got it? Alright. Let's do this. Wow. It's like, we out, motherfuckers.
Good enough for me.
Yeet! Time to yeet the equipment. Yeet!
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
Let's see, did we get it? Did we get it? It was a phantom. Alright.
Hey,
I
called it.
You called it. You wouldn't have cared if you didn't, though. You're like, oh, well.
No, I wouldn't.
Ooh, sanity pills unlocked.
But I was right.
You're right. Oh, my gosh. Don Quixote, I'm going to say no. Not in a video game, anyways.
I think it's okay if it's for its intended purpose. Like scaring off ghosts. which I assume is the intended purpose of crucifixes.
Ow! You got this. Do it, white boy. Put it in the hoop. Put it in the hoop, white boy. What are you doing? I like how every time you guys look and bend over, it's like freaking, like, what is that, like, anime run? Oh!
Yeah.
That's what we do between ghost hunting.
Pro basketball player over here.
Look at him. Look at him. The walking thing. It makes me laugh. You got this. You got this. Go, Dop. What are you doing?
I'll go for the three.
Yeah, Naruto runs.
Baby arms.
Oh, got baby arms. We can't all be like you, you lanky bastard.
I mean, I've got baby arms too. You need to be really close to get it in. And throw it up.
Why? It's so dumb. Hey, what's up, Maddie?
Look, let me show you.
Hey, you are welcome, Maddie. Thanks for you're so funny and great. What are you guys doing? I'm gonna do it. Hurry up. I wanna turn.
Girls don't get turns.
How did you throw it behind you?
He literally spent forever arcing his back to do nothing. It was so pointed and concentrated. Alright. Wait, I'm gonna walk over here. I'm gonna hoop. You guys gotta be in the yellow. In the paint is what they call it out there. Yeah! Oh! I almost got it. I almost got it. It was better than yours. You just, like, fop yours.
Jeez.
Nope, not that time.
It was pretty close.
It's mine. Nope.
It hit the rim when I threw it.
Hey, mine hit the rim, too.
No, I mean, that's how it went behind me.
Boop. Oh, ooh, hey, I made it in a box. I win. Oh, man. That's right, I did hit the rim, at least. Whoop. Look at this. Who took a picture? Doc, this was your picture of the sink? It's more toothpaste than sink. What are we doing here? Look at this picture over here. Look at this.
This is
that's
like...
when you locked me in, right there.
Where's the sink picture? There's
right there in front of
like
it.
Those,
it's right there.
Basically every like.
Stop! That is a picture of the floor. Ghost. That is a picture of a door frame. That is molding there, sir. That is crown molding.
No, there's a sink picture right there. Don't see it?
To the right, on the top.
In the center. No, in the center.
There is.
I think the pictures are client sided, so we're seeing the pictures in different orders, maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Okay, but are you seeing the picture with the blue toothpaste tube?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, that's more toothpaste than sink, buddy.
It's the entire sink.
It's not.
Yeah, it is.
No. Look, legs. What do we got going on here? Legs
it's
over here.
It's a hint of sink.
It's a hint of sink. That's a pretty good shot though, man. The only thing in this middle one with the hallway would be if there was a ghost right in the middle, it'd be great. This is Dop's panic shot, leaving the room, running. There's my picture of the Ouija board. Yeah, the toothpaste is in the center of that picture, Dop. It is the showcase.
Look in chat, I took a screenshot Steve, what I see.
We need, yeah, Steve's all right. But he also shuts doors on people and scares
see
them.
The screenshot?
Asshole.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Hi-ya! Oh! I got one, bitches!
Maybe I shouldn't be the one with the camera.
Oh, two! It's a two! May not be a good ghost hunter, but I'm a good basketball shooter. Why we got... You know, this is like the creepiest basement for ghost people. Got like oil, shovels. We got like our victory stuff on the wall. Got oil, shovels, basketball. We got a shit rug. To be honest, this rug is cheap as hell. I know.
That sofa doesn't look too good either.
Mm-mm.
There's a lot of miscellaneous stains.
We're ghost hunters. We're not some kind of titans of industry.
Not I don't yet. Know. We just got like a shit ton of paint in here and stuff, though. I'm just saying. I don't know what we do when we're not ghost hunting, but I feel it's no good.
I think it's painting.
Or huffing paint.
We make meth
like,
in here.
There all right,
we'll
no
see
ghosts,
you later, Dreamer.
And we'll just high.
Yeah, we'll see you later. Yeah, we'll see you later. Yes, it'll go to bed soon.
Yeah, I need to go to bed soon. And also... stop freaking out about ghosts. That's another thing I need to go and do.
So, well, that's why we're sitting here. That's why we're hanging out. Having a good old time.
Basketball.
Oh, man. Has everybody here in the chat seen the clips from the other night? It was great. Oh man, they were so good. Everybody see them? All right, yes, we saw them. I'm gonna pop out of here for a second. Put us on a, I need to change my stuff.
I'm unmuting in Discord.
It says starting soon, but I'm not starting anything. We're just, since we're just sitting here.
going into the just chatting.
Yeah, just chatting for a whole minute. Buddy, sit here. Gulp. We're just having a nice little hangout. He's got to go to bed. We don't want him to have nightmares. We don't want him to have nightmares, everybody. What are you doing,
yeah.
Dob? You're so weird. I'm going to tell you what. I don't know if anybody clipped it, but Dop's slowly stepping into the room with his little legs going. That was some funny shit. That was some good shit. I'm just going to say that. That was some pretty good stuff.
I didn't think it would show it like that.
It did. You totally just slowly got in there. And oh my god, it was so good.
It'd be like a confident slow walk.
No, it was not confident. You were scooching your way in so bad.
I don't think anything that we've done today came across as confident.
Oh my god. Oh, okay, Tyrion got it. Oh god, that's so good. 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 I'm about that life.
Oh my.
Oh my gosh, that's so good. Oh man. I love it. I'm
seriously gonna tape down the V key or do something, get a weight or something, cause I get intense and I'm just like pushing my finger like through the whole keyboard. It feels like.
That's fair. That's fair. It's very fair. Oh my gosh, how much it just makes me laugh. It's just, it's too much. I can't do the thing. I'm trying to look at clips of last night. They're too good. Oh man. If I had to say like any clips that were like the best, like legitimately, I'd have to say the panic photography is probably the biggest one.
Shocker.
I'm telling you, man, that one's hilarious.
Oh, it's great. It cracks me up. I've watched it like 3 times.
Oh, I've watched it so
probably
much
more than
that,
actually.
3 times. So much more than 3 times. Let me see.
Right, I found a Band-Aid to take down this key.
Woo! Band-Aid key! Oh no, Livy, you'll get it. You're almost done. You're almost done, Levy.
Hmm.
I caramba. Let me see here. I don't know if there's a way to, share this. Let's see.
I caramba.
Oh. Gotta make it big. I'm sorry, I'm laughing.
What was that?
Oh god.
Film.
You just wasted all our film on panic.
It's too much. I gotta find like a good way to just watch the whole thing. It's too funny, y'all. I've watched it so many times. I just can't.
What was that?
Watch, watch. It's gonna do it. It scares all of us.
Oh my god. Oh, that's
you. Oh my god.
You scared me.
I'm out of film now.
Oh my god, I'm dead in that. You can tell. I like how he goes, well, he's just not having it. Oh my gosh, she's gonna tell Steve, well, Steve, sorry, I can't just do it. Oh my gosh, so funny. Oh man. It's a
shame about time zones.
Yeah, I know, it's a shame about time zones and stuff, but it's, you know, it's part of it. What can you do? What can you do? It was fun. It was a good old time.
Yeah.
I don't know if me and Dop could hold down the fort. The three of us did not do so well.
Oh no.
The three of us did not do the best. I don't think the two of us could do very good. As you can see, we did have a small preview of what the two of us could do, and we didn't do very much. We stayed at the door.
I did not want to go in there.
It gets scary when you're like, there's only two people.
Yeah, but come on, we were scared when there was three of us.
Like, sit with the man.
I was slightly less scared when there were three of us.
I'm telling you what, though, it was scary, though, when you weren't answering us, and then we look over, and you just see the crucifix, your flashlight, and the EMF just sitting on the doorway, and I'm like, sit? What's scary?
Oh, gosh, did he die already?
Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought he died, but then we couldn't hear you, so I'm like, oh my gosh. It was very disconcerting. It was very, like, very scary movie.
Dope's death was pretty scary as well.
I don't know.
You guys
really
got split up, and you just couldn't hear him respond.
Yeah, you couldn't. Like, he was out of there. Like, 100% out of there. Yeah, it's pretty much. Livy said she could play when she's done with her homework. Hey, what's up, Big Bear? We're just sitting here chatting, having a good time. Talking about the good old ghost hunting days that happened 20 minutes ago.
But we gotta reflect on it and put it into like context so I don't have nightmares.
Oh, okay. I can see now, for those that don't know, that don't have the full story, I see Dob's picture. Dob's picture has the whole sink in it. It has been verified. But yeah, I only saw the smaller picture. Everybody saw on my screen what I saw. Dob now sees what I saw, and he knows why I gave him shit for it.
Yeah, that was just toothpaste.
But looking at his, it is a big picture. Like, you literally see the entire sink, all of it, and the dirty sink water. So, yeah, it was just, I guess this other picture was a panic picture, panic photography, but he did take a better one. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, it's funny.
It's funny. We had some great clips last night. I think the games, I'm going to tell you guys, like, after we streamed, I went back and I was just trying to get clips that I knew were big moments, because I know some people have taken some clips of bad. I was crying. It was too funny. It was too funny. So yeah, maybe we can.
I still haven't seen a ghost myself, except
you don't want to. I think once you see a ghost, I think you're no longer gonna play the game. I think you'll be done at that point.
We were pretty lucky we didn't see one that session.
Except the one that killed me, I saw, like, a little
bit.
The
hands?
I saw the hands, yeah, and then I was in some, like, old room with an old woman, and then the lights went off. It was like, what was that movie?
I don't know.
It was like Blair Witch.
Ah, okay. That makes sense.
Yeah, yeah.
I gotcha.
Oh. You got the head grab.
Yeah, the head grab. That's pretty funny. Yeah, you got that. Well, you did too. Sit last night.
Oh, yeah, last time. God, that was a...
I don't even know what we labeled that video, but if you guys listen, Sit screamed bloody murder. Then he faded out, and he had the radio. He was being bloody murdered. And then it faded from, like, as I moved further away, because I ran when all that happened. We were running. We were out. Because I moved further away, he switched from, like, normal talk to radio talk. So he literally screams. He does panic panting. Like, he goes, he goes like that. And then, like, it might have been you. I don't know. There was too much going on. I know he screamed.
Everyone was panicking.
We were all
point.
Panicking. I know he screams. And then you hear, like, on the radio, you just hear, fuck me. So I haven't died yet. No, I haven't died yet. I feel like my days are numbered, though. I feel like it's just a matter of time that it's going to happen. Right. Especially if you guys are little jerks and keep challenging me to do stuff, like keep saying the name 8 million times, Taco, or Hobbs, getting me to talk shit to the people. What was it the other night? Livy the other night had me talk shit in Spanish, you know, which apparently you can't have bilingual ghosts in this game. It's like a setting, cool. I think.
That's extra spooky.
Yeah. Yeah. So I'm just saying. You fools. You ready, ready fools. You want to see me die. No. Awesome possum. Well, I think what we're going to do, I know Livy's going to do it. I got to do a couple of things. So I think what I might do is I actually might stop streaming right now and come back in a little while. Because also I probably should get some dinner then. So, and everything. But I will be back. I'll play some of this horror game some more. We might have Livy with us, me and Dop and Livy, and maybe a fourth. And, if not, it might just be the three of us, and then we will, you know, if we come back, we'll play or stream or whatever and stuff, and then I might play someone else. Maybe I'll play some Sea of Thieves to chill out, because I love that game. I don't care. I won't apologize.
It's great. Great game.
So sorry to cut it short if you're just here. I will be back in a little while and stuff, and if I'm not filling up to this game, I may play something like Little Nightmares or something like that. I've got a bunch of games right now. For spooky season, so we'll see y'all after a bit. Thanks. Oh wait, maybe I have a friend that's playing Phasmophobia that you guys can like pop in on, because it's a fun ass game to watch. Actually, yep, I do. I've got a friend right now that's playing Phasmophobia, and they are wicked fun. They're also they are shit, can't even talk. They're English. They're pretty funny. Absolute potty mouths, but pretty funny. Yeah, we'll go raid them. Maybe you'll have some entertainment watching them. They don't get as scared as we though. So you know.
Different kind of entertainment.
Yeah, different kind of entertainment. Yeah, I think it's.
I'm funny. Just cautious.
You're cautious.
I'm cautious. That's what it is.
No, yeah, you're cautious. Yeah, you're cautious. Not about. I thought you meant about the streaming, and I'm like, okay, but yeah.
Oh no, no.
No, yeah, no. You're like, I don't care. So, anyways, I watch these guys. They usually play Siege and stuff like that, but they're playing scary games now. And maybe when we come in the raid, we can scare the shit out of them with an alert. So, thanks everybody. I will be back later. You guys are awesome. You guys are cool. I hope that you guys have a good night. Show my friends some love. You know, follow them, unfollow them later, do whatever. I mean, follow them. I think they're great. But, you know, show them some love. They're good folks. They're rowdy and ruly hooligans. Here we go. We'll see you guys in a little while.
Oh, no, Morgan. Me and Morgan have already. Oh, who's this?
What?